What is up, guys? Team Bro Toys is here, and today I got something amazing for you guys that I'm going to review. This movie does not release until like next month, but they released the toys like now, which I'm really happy about because I can get toy reviews out and stuff like that. But without further ado, today I have to review for you guys Buzz Lightyear. From the Lightyear movie coming out on Disney Plus, you can also watch. It's also gonna be in theaters. But yeah, this is the only Buzz Lightyear that I saw there that was like really good. Another one that called out to me that wasn't really a reasonable price or anything. So yeah. If you guys not know, you press his legs and he has stuff.
Star Command.
So stuff like that when you put his legs together, but yeah, the box is amazing. I'm definitely gonna keep the box, I'm not gonna ruin it or nothing. You see on the bag right there. That's what I wanted to get also is there. That's not exactly the figure that I'm gonna get. The one that I want is like about the same size as this, not the same as that or that. It's totally different. I think it's a Target exclusive. But yeah, this is really cool. I've always loved Buzz Lightyear, Buzz Lightyear. It's been, I don't know. I love Buzz, I love Woody. Welcome to Toy Story. But today we're reviewing Buzz. I'm trying to fix this real quick. Yeah, I don't know if you guys like my new setup, but yeah. So, I'm gonna have to like go back here and review them for you guys. I'll do something. I'm gonna go unbox him. So I'll be back when he's out of the box. So now I have finally unboxed him. So here he is. Buzz Lightyear. Or just Lightyear. Whatever which one you want to say. Yeah, here he is. It's pretty cool. Kind of decide what it is. Let me see if I can scoot this back. Leg review, I guess. You can do the knees, like the legs, like everything. You can twist him side to side, which kind of puts his arm. Elbow joints, and then his wrists. This is kind of bad where I am. Usually, we'll do a full. Review everything. I see where the batteries go. I guess where the batteries like right in the top compartment. I don't know what kind of batteries he takes, but it comes with batteries. Are really cool. His head can go side to side, and then of course you just go like this. All this kind of stuff.
Just hang on.
So yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool, you know, you got stickers and everything on him, he's pretty good size, he's really cool, I like him, he's a lot better than, like, you know, the other figures if you would have bought him. I can twist his arm around, so that'll make it, like, a little slice.
No, I can do it!
here. He's gonna try and fall over. Because of how he is. Can't really tell. I need to tell kind of right in the legs and stuff on a different way. Not thin down. Alright, buzz. You can stand on stuff. Good boy. I mean, okay. Go a little bit up. Okay. So this is my 20th anniversary Buzz Lightyear compared to that. I mean, they're pretty much almost the same size. Almost. One skinnier than the other one. One has.
Hey, this place looks familiar. Have I been here before?
More voice lines. Another thing. Wings. And then. Of course. These. Which, that would have been cool if they had this boy got laser or something. You know, with the Karate Chop, maybe. Whatever like that, and white wings and all that, also. I think it's pretty cool so far. Yeah. He said this boy's got a key. That's pretty cool. Toy right here. We are stepping by this here. We're excited for the new toy. Lightyear movie. It's very cool. You guys want to see that in the dark? I think. Yeah. Side of his ship.
Come on, we're sitting ducks here!
I think the word you're searching for is Space Ranger.
And then...
Not today, Zurg!
Halt! Who goes there? I'm Buzz Lightyear, Space Ranger.
I honestly prefer Kenneth. Buzz Lightyear? No, but... I mean, Chris Evans is pretty good at Buzz, too. He's pretty good. They're both really good. Till he used Chris Evans' face for Buzz Lightyear this time. I'd say a little bit of Tim Allen when they did the robots. Yeah, I mean, you guys can see him now. Like, the whole 360. Hopefully, any of you guys are over 362. You know, trying to stand this guy up is a pain. do is just hide the sword behind his back, kind of. Not that good. It just, like, makes him stand up. And it's pretty decent. I would have liked a helmet, maybe a laser shooter. Wings in the back. A little bit of things. Make it look like the spells. There you guys go. A little comparison. Amazing. I love Buzz Lightyear toys. I only have like 3 Buzzes. I only need 1 Woody, because 1 Woody is enough. Woody is amazing. I only need 1. Buzz, you're going to need a few to, you know, grab the case. Yeah, this is pretty cool. So, hit the like button. And let's go for a 360 view. So there you guys go, that's about it. Amazing action figure, toy, whatever you guys want to call it. It's awesome. At first I was like, when I was watching videos about it, I was like, yeah, I'm probably not gonna buy that. But I don't, like, I seen a person. Yeah, it looks amazing. Like, you see videos of stuff, you're like, yeah, I don't know if I like that or not. And then you actually go to stores that's selling it, and you're like, okay, I like it, I wanna get it. I saw it, the price was pretty good, like $35, I was like, heck yeah, I'm with that. This other stuff, I was like, half the price, and it was like, not even that good for half the price of that. So, like, should have been like $10 for the stuff that I had, half the price of that, like 20. It's about $20 for stuff, like, way smaller than that, and I was like, no, I'm not going to pay for that, I'm going to buy that, that's it. But it's an amazing figure. Now I have the things for the collection, and I have like 4 bigger, I have like 3 bigger buzzes. I'm just playing so much Lightyear just because, like, when I was way younger, like 5 years old, like probably like 2 years old and 10 through teenage years. I'd say like 2 through 10 years of age. My mom would probably be Buzz Lightyear toys all the time, and I'd break them or something like that. Like, I had a Buzz really similar to the one that's back there, but it was the 20th anniversary, like, when Toy Story 3 was out, I'd say. Or before that, they had, like, a whole bunch of Buzz Lightyears there, and I was like, yeah, I want that. And my mom bought it for it. It was, like, Christmas or birthday or something, and I was like, yes. I had a Buzz Lightyear. I'm not going to break this one. Well, I'd go to twist the leg like I would this guy. Yeah, easy it is for this guy. Boom. That's how easy it is. Which I click on. That buzz back there also make this. His leg is like 10 times more stiff. So, which means, like, his legs, you can't really twist them by that much. And I kept on messing with it the whole time, which was like, we're trying to make it loose so it's easier to play with, so I can get it down or close it or something like that. Put it on. Oh, something like that. People are thinking, really, really good losing. And I kept doing that, and then I make another blue leg check. Broke off. Yeah. And I think we threw it away or something. Or it's somewhere in storage or something. Broken leg, and just you know, that was a long time ago. But then, a few years later, probably when I was in middle school, a few years later, like a lot of years later, either middle school or like fifth, fourth, third grade, my grandpa and grandma gives me, they used to give us like $150 per each kid, because there's three of us, $150 for Christmas. So we go shopping and clothes, and then like whatever we have left, we can spend all we want. And I saw this guy sitting there, like way before I saw him, I picked out so many things, I saw Amber and stuff, I was like, yeah, Amber and Lego stuff. Like they were used to be aisles, it's like a whole aisle full of Legos. Stuff like that, and full aisles, action figures, stuff like that. Now it's kind of like fixed down like one aisle of Legos and action figures, just like a whole aisle of boys, guys, toys, male toys, and then women's toys, girls, women's toys, whatever. Toys, and like baby toys, and boys and girls, and then Nerf, and then whatever else. High school, all that. Toy aisles now. So, I went down the action figure aisle. I was looking around, I was like, what do they have here now? I looked down and like buzz, lightyear. And I was like, uh-oh. We put stuff back, I started grabbing stuff out of the cart, put them back, and I was like, oh no, we only put it here, no, we put it here, I don't care. And so I just put everything down that was else, the toys and stuff that I wanted, blankets, whatever else was like, stuff I needed. Toys and stuff that was not needed, that stuff I wanted. I put it that way, the clothes that I wanted. And then, any clothes in the home that I needed. Okay. Any other toys or anything else. Up there, and then boom, that's that guy. I'm like, yeah. Bought him, and that was very, very first. If you guys remember the unboxing video, that was one of my first. So I was like, that was when I got my first pickup for either it was the next day or it was the same day. I got home, I was like, oh, that's right. That's right. I was only able to upload, like the first half, and I just said, wow, was that, I screwed up, uploaded the first half, and didn't record the other half, I just unboxed it, and then I never made a review video, because around then was when I, didn't have a recorder on an iPod, it broke, so I couldn't record the second part, that, stupid, because I got angry, because it died, and then I, it was charged enough so it died. I got mad. I hit it on something and threw it at the wall. And I look at it and it's like, close your eyes, motherfucker. And then half the screen's like, normal, and half the screen's like, on. So I was like, well, I was able to still use it, but not as good as I could have been. The store and I got that buzz, and then I got 100 people Buzz Lightyear, and then I got Disney Store Buzz Lightyear, and I got another Buzz Lightyear, because that Buzz Lightyear, because that one I really like that much better. Yeah, I do. And then I got Disney, this 23rd anniversary one does. And this one is perfect. Perfectly. And what's up, Doggin? This is gonna be taking you guys a long time just to go through. But yeah. Hit the like button, subscribe, comment down below what else I should buy, what else I should review, like if there's any toys you guys saw in the past. Throw videos that you like to see. Collection videos. Like I got Transformers toys, cars. Hot Wheels, all kinds of, what else, stuffed animals, Simpsons plush, any kind of toys that you guys might think I have, I could do. I got Yu-Gi-Oh cards, Pokemon cards, I think. I just have to hunt for those. But yeah. So like what subscribe, comment below, whatever you want. Tell everyone. Definitely buy this figure, then buy the Zerg Target. Because these are definitely purchases to be made. So, I'm done now. I'm going to talk to you guys later. To infinity.